Hi, this is Adam. I just thought I'd drop in for a fireside chat about my album Fairy Tales. Fairy Tales is a full-length CD featuring me on harp and classical guitarist Naomi Millers on guitar. Let's listen to a few tracks. Fairy Tales is a quiet one, with the emphasis being on the rendering of some light classics and popular Celtic melodies. It's very good for dinner music, meditation, keeping your kids from fighting in the car. Not so good for 21st birthday parties or biker funerals, which you've probably worked out by now. Here's some more. I promise I am working on that, and it will be out, if not later on this year, early next year. I'm also working on a Christmas CD, which I've been promising for a while. That will be out this year. But the main purpose of this video, though, is to let those that are less familiar with my music know where I'm coming from and what music I've got commercially available. Thank you. Fairy Tales Project is available from a number of sources, either as a CD or as downloads. I'm putting the links down there so you can follow through if you want. My choice would be to get it on CD, because not only are you getting a better listening experience because the sound quality is better than an MP3, but you're also getting a copy of Heather Frank's excellent artwork that she's provided. The CDs are available from cdbaby.com or my website. If you're living in Australia, probably my website would be the better way to go. Downloads are available through iTunes or my website. Or if you're living in the US, you can get downloads through the YouTube store on my channel page. This is actually through Amazon, so you can't get it in other countries, unfortunately. They don't, for some reason, sell downloads outside of the US. Back to the music. Opportunity to thank all my new friends that I've met on the internet, and thank everybody that's bought some music in the past, because that's what keeps me going. That allows me to work on new projects. Until next time, stay safe and keep supporting independent artists. Enjoy the rest of the previews. Bye.